Hello guys, it's Nabil here. In this video, I will show you how you can check rain jailbreak on your Windows computer. As you can see, I am currently running on iOS 14.3. Although currently the latest version for iOS available is iOS 14.4.1. I have shown you how you can jailbreak that as well through check rain Windows jailbreak. So let's just start this video. You can see the supported devices on your screen right now. The check rain jailbreak now officially supports A9 and A10 devices, as well as it supports A11 devices as well, but we need to skip the BRP check for that. That means we won't be able to set the passcode, face ID or touch ID on our iPhone. I have shown you how you can do that. First of all, you need to download the required files. Go to this link, scroll down and click on this link. Here you can download the package. I already have downloaded, I don't need to download it again. This is a complete package to install check rain jailbreak on Windows. A huge shout out to JustaTech for making it easier for the users having Windows computer and not a Mac computer to install check rain jailbreak through a Windows computer. Once the check rain jailbreak Windows package is downloaded, it contains even the Rufus tool along with check rain Windows file to make the USB bootable. So you can run that USB on your Windows computer to install check rain jailbreak. After the download is completed, extract this package. You will find all the files inside along with an instruction file that explains how you can use the Rufus tool to make check rain Windows bootable USB drive. However, I have shown you step by step how you can make that. First of all, open the Rufus tool inside the check rain package folder. Insert an empty USB in your computer and select it under the device drop-down section. Although it automatically detects that, after that, click on the select button and choose the check rain Windows jailbreak ISO file. Change the partition scheme if needed according to your system's configuration. Leave other settings as it is. Then click on the start button and process to make check rain Windows jailbreak bootable USB will start. I already have made my USB bootable, so I am closing it. You need to wait until it completes. Once the bootable process is completed, reboot your computer. Once the system is rebooted, we need to go inside the boot menu. Different keys are used to enter into boot manager settings. You can enter the boot menu according to your system. You can try with F9, F10 and F2 keys as well. In the boot menu, we need to set the attached USB as a priority to boot from. Now remember one thing. The first thing is shown in the boot menu will be used to boot into your system. In this case, you need to move the attached USB at the top if you want to boot from the connected USB. After selecting the USB as a priority, save and restart the system. After the restart, don't do anything at all. Just wait a few seconds. Check rain Windows jailbreak will automatically show on your screen. As you can see, check rain jailbreak is showing. Now attach your iPhone or iPad to your computer. The check rain jailbreak will recognize your device. Don't forget to hit the trust on your device after connected via USB cable. Here you need to consider two things. First, if you see a warning stating the current iOS version you have is not supported, don't worry. Go to the options using the arrow keys. Check the first option stating allow untrusted iOS versions. Moreover, if you are using iPhone 8, iPhone 8 Plus or iPhone X, you need to check the skip A11 BRP check option on this page. Remember that after checking this, you won't be able to set the face ID, passcode or touch ID. Also turn off all these settings before you attempt the jailbreak. After you have set the options, come back to the main check rain screen. Now we are installing check rain jailbreak on Windows. Press the start button It will show you a little info about putting your device into DFU mode. They provide us with a guide for how to do that. But you might face difficulties. On your screen, you can see how you can put your device into DFU mode. I am using iPhone 7. So I need to press and hold the side and volume down buttons together for almost 10 seconds. But after 3 seconds, I will release the power button and keep holding the volume down button. My device will be in the DFU mode. Your device will be in a working mode for check-in and show you different information about what's happening on your device's screen. Once the process is completed, it will state all done on your computer screen. The iOS 14 check-in jailbreak is installed on your device. You can see the check-in logo on your device's home screen. Check-in jailbreak icon can take 10 to 15 seconds to show up on your device's home screen. If it doesn't show up even after a wait, check in the app library on your device. It could be there. Open the check-in jailbreak and install the CDR from there. After it's installed, open the CDR and go to Changes option and upgrade the packages. Below in this video description, I have shared a link to the best CDR tweaks to install the tweaks on your device that contains 100 plus CDR tweaks along with the repos. Let's go back to the Windows computer. We need to install our computer in the normal mode. Select a quit on the check-in jailbreak, hit enter. After pressing the enter, you will see a terminal below. There you need to tap reboot and hit the enter. As you hit the enter, remove the attached USB and your computer will boot normally with Windows operating system. This is how you can install check-in Windows jailbreak. If you face any difficulty, leave a comment below. And if you are succeeded in installing check-in Windows jailbreak through this method, leave a comment below as well. Thank you for watching.